A former Bozeman High standout is reaching a big career milestone in the college ranks. Carroll College's Oliver Carr scored his 1,000th point over the weekend in the Saints' 67-57 victory over St. Francis. The senior dropped 17 points on 8 of 9 shooting in just 21 minutes. And there's still plenty of basketball to be played, so you can expect to hear a lot more from the 6'6 forward.